President Biden is in Baltimore today, where he will have a full day responding to the major bridge collapse. He'll also get an aerial tour of the wreckage, receive a briefing on recovery efforts, and meet with first responders. He'll also meet with the loved ones of the six people who died in the collapse. Only two of the bodies have been found so far. Now, the president will also deliver some remarks, reaffirming his commitment to the city, rebuilding the bridge, and reopening the port.